happened for a day in 1975. I was puzzled by a dream that stayed with me all day in 1995. Brother, I'd confess he was gay. He took the heat off me for a while. He stood up with us, saved a friend, and made it known upon my sister's wedding day.